Welcome to the Bobo Show, unique by its approach to movies. We would like now to show you a clip from the Hollywood blockbuster, Ocean's 11, where you can see a puzzling and ubiquitous director's bodyguard who can be at two places at the same time.
Please pay attention to this person impersonating a director's bodyguard. He can be seen here throwing a colored guest out of the hotel, but at the same time, he is in the safe room in the company of the fake wealthy man who pretends to have heart problems.
Is that satisfying, Mr. Zerga?
I am very satisfied.
Are you all right, sir?
I'm fine.
A multipled bodyguard who is everywhere and always at your service. I'll tell you now to enjoy the discovery of a mistake in the following clip from the movie Ghost. While Patrick Swayze and Demi Moore make a clay vase, you can sculpt a bauble mistake.
Wait for me, I'll be coming home, wait for me.
It's up to you to decide if this is artistic license or a bauble mistake. But anyhow, we can see hands covered with clay becoming suddenly sufficiently clean for gentle caresses. But be frank, if you had an opportunity to embrace Demi Moore, would you run beforehand in the bathroom to wash your hands? And now something coming from Europe. Watch carefully this clip from the movie Fanfan La Tulipe and notice the position of the shoes as they are left by the actress and compare that to their position when her savior finds them.
In the next shot, we shall see the actress taking off her shoes and leaving them there. Remember well their position. We will slow down the film motion and you will notice that the shoes are now in a different position. The next clip displays a funny bauble mistake. One of the bad guys will throw his cigarette at the driver of the neighboring car, but in the next connected shot, the cigarette will be again in his hands.
Please, please, man. Not me.
We must say that movie mistakes are just like soap bubbles. They are short-lived and explode quickly. Though some of them hit directly our eye, our Hawkeye, which sees everything that happens in movie. Dear viewers, see you in the movie theater. Dear mistakes, see you in the movies. Hey, have a nice day.